Up here this morning, the trees, some are just changing and some are glowing. I love the trees where they just look like they're plugged in. Up here. Traffic wasn't too bad. I think it's really cool that Darren rides trike because he knew he was getting old and didn't think he could hold his two-wheeler up much longer. And that's the, we used to have three, I think we have two trikes. No, we have one trike left, Dave. Because Derek had a freewheeler and he traded it on an Indian. But Dave feels more comfortable, doesn't feel like he can hold up the two-wheeler as well. And we all get to that point. Knees go bad. That first ride to Dawsonville after the COVID. This thing felt like it was 1,500 pounds instead of 950 pounds. It's like, good grief, you're heavy. Better better now that I've built up a little more strength. Still a work in progress. Favorite signs right there, curvy ahead. There's a river. House on the river. So much to see and do up here. Roadkill barbecue. pretty, so pretty. Deer stopped up. Not talking, just taking in the view and watching the curves. back. Vehicles ahead slowed way down. Always getting the air up here to that. Fireplaces. I'm still good.